Alexander. That'll bloody do it.
We are serving a rather peculiar case here, Alexander. Now, Mr. Thompson himself, amongst all men, had perished on the front line.
Condemn your words. He was there. I saw him with my own eyes. Burn those pliers amongst all gallants.
Now, Alexander, I showed you the parts. Clearly, Mr. Thompson had never left the field. You have his picture. Well, what was left of him, at least. So you know that they spoke to you through messages?
Yeah. Always in disguise. Some strange conversation. Clearly blaming me. They would bloody lead me to places I should not have gone. Like Satan luring innocent. Delightful promises.
And in your case, that lure was outside of the ship?
Yes. I listen to it all. The only commands I ever followed. Like those poor 12 souls did when the whistle blew. Dead. 12 men gone. Full of hate. Rightfully luring me to the dark world of the drowning dead.
Thank you. Let's go over this one time. This second life adventure, it was operated on the inside. We wanted to help you, Alexander. Now listen, there were no spirits or souls that could climb on your ship. It was just you. I saved you, Alexander. You made it out. You would never have to let this again, you understand? Now rest your mind, Alex. We'll speak again in a minute.